Here we go. We're on a roll. Case number two, Optic Football. Ooh. See, this case is like way too clean. Looks fake. Yeah, this case looks fake. Everything looks too clean. Ayuk, what up, chat? Let's go. Lamar Jackson, mythical. Damon's gonna like that card. Actually, you know what? That's not a good enough card for Damon. It's gotta be a Lamar Jackson rookie one of one for him to keep it. At a 79, Trevon Diggs, rookie. Yeah, first box for case number two. Stephon Gilmore. Man, I feel like you guys can't count. The boxes are right here. Bang! Justin Herbert to 150. Let's go. Dude, they must have fixed the autos this year. Dude, autos like this last year were like lower number than some of the color. It was like so weird. Unless that was like a sticker, only sticker. Josh Allen. Well, I figured you kept some of them. Otherwise, you wouldn't be buying into breaks like this. If I just buy the one of ones. Jordan Brooks at a 199. Jonathan Taylor to 299. Devin Asiasi. For the Titans, Derrick Henry downtown. They just load like, they load these boxes. The one with the downtowns in it. Loaded. Baker Mayfield. Out of 299. Yeah, wasn't it like that last case? They were in the same box. And then like the Jordan Love, there's like a quarterback in there too. Deshaun Watson to 99. The Hopkins. T. Higgins. Not really. Couple of Chase Young color and stuff like that. Dalton Keene at a 299. DJ Moore. Aaron Rodgers to 199. I'm going to make sure that we don't go over 2 a.m. after case 3. I'm going to make sure of it. Devin Duvernay. Hello. The rookie Kings to 49 of Henry Ruggs. I remember last year these were like at a 10 or less. At a 49 this year. Last year was definitely a shorter print than 49. Tommy Stevens at a 179. Larry Fitzgerald to 99. Even cards like this probably go for like $20. Easily. Green! Come on, baby, give us a rookie. Oh my god, are you serious? A Bengals player with the name of Joe, and it's not Burrow? Joe Mixon, 4 out of 5. How is that even? That is the biggest tease. Mike Gesicki. Damon Arnett. Jerry Jeudy at a 199. No, that's just badly centered right there. Sterling Shepard. Logan Wilson. Oh, back to back Joe. This one's at a 299. Uh-oh. Oh, you probably clean that off. Dude, I can't tell if that's like. I know you like the grade cards. Just make sure you clean the surface on this one, Brian. There's like a smear or something on it. Back to back Joe. Out of 79, Quintez Cephas. Colin Johnson to 179. Jeff Okuda. Okuda. Man, that means he has on card. He's a rated rookie. Tyler Boyd at a 199. Another rookie king. This one is to 49 of Chase Claypool. Stephon Diggs, number to 50. Drew Lock. Nick Chubb at a 299. I don't understand why this is product is more expensive than Contenders. I really don't. Contenders a box is Guaranteed. Well, first of all, they don't make retail contenders. Actually, they might. But, like, you can't pull on card in retail. You're guaranteed on card every contenders box. This product, you're not. And you only get one auto. So if that one auto is freaking Logan Wilson, you're screwed. Which, I mean, I assume if you get a Logan Wilson auto, that's probably going to be like a quarterback or like some good color to make up for it. But damn, if you don't get that, I don't know. Josh Allen at a 179. Yeah, it came down like 50. Like 50 a box, I think. I mean, it'll go back up, but... Tommy Stevens. I mean, I think every product might go down a little bit. But I mean, it's gonna shoot back up. Aaron Donald at a 125. Probably the only product that doesn't go down is NT. I don't think NT will ever go down. When it comes out, it'll probably just stay there and then go up. Jake Luton. I mean, like, these breaks that I have priced at is 600 a box. If you add up all the teams, divided by 12, it's like 600 a box. For these cases that I'm doing, which optic will never go down that low. Like, it might, I started at 800-900. It'll probably go down to like 8. It'll not go below 8 though. Jordan Love. I think 8 is like the lowest it's gonna go. AJ Green at a 299. Dude, normally people like this, like contenders, there was people that were matching my pricing. This product, not even close. I haven't seen anyone. That's why I haven't bought into a break yet, because no one's... I haven't seen a single person even close to what I've had it at. Everyone's at 800, 900 a box. On their group break. Number to 50, Kyle Duggar. Where is the box cards? Ryan Kerrigan? Chris Godwin, number to Panini one. Is that a gold? Gold! I swear it's blue too. We've already pulled a Herbert. I don't know why. Why was I thinking? We've already pulled one. 9 of 10, Joshua Kelly. I mean, there obviously there's a chance, but most unlikely to get two. It was the Charger blue. I knew it. Damn. That's still very nice. He's a good player. Dalton Keene at a $2.99. T.Y. Hilton. Autograph of Julian Okwara. E.O. See, like that, like an auto like that. Like, imagine, I don't know, like $900 for one auto, and you get that one. I mean, we'll see. We'll see what else they put in the box. That helps. Little mythical Clyde Edwards-Helaire, short print. Ooh. Every time we've seen a mythical, we've seen a downtown. Imagine. Chris Jones. Wow, holy, that is a freaking sexy card. Lamar Jackson. I don't know what's going on the top right out of 25. Holy shit, dude, this card is hot. Fuego. This thing looks so dope in person. This is my favorite card in the whole product. Oh my god. Get me one of those. Do they got Russell Wilson on that checklist? If so, I gotta cop one of those. Teddy Bridgewater to $1.99. You gotta clean that top right corner if you're gonna grade it, though. It's got some goo on it. LaMichael Perine at a 199. Number to 50, Clyde. I guess they are loading up this box with the bad auto. Russell Wilson. That's a PSA 10. Frank Clark. That's a PSA 1. Look at the centering on that thing. The top to bottom centering is a... Yikes. Wow, Tom Brady. Dude, Mythicals are third one of the case. I mean, popping out this case. Tristan Wirfs out of 299. Darrell Taylor. Jeff Okuda. And 125, Brian Edwards. Wait, I gotta hear why is Panini 1 gonna be the best value for the checklist? Is it because you can't get like a Okwara auto? There's no garbage like that in it. Another Wilson. I'd probably buy one of those off you. Natash. Ooh. Terrell Lewis. Holy, look at those arms. His forearms are... Ugh. Goodness. Hit the gym, dude. Holy cow. Philip Rivers at a 125. Justin Herbert. Chargers on fire. At a 199. Henry Ruggs. Jeff Gladney to 299. At a 79, Josh Uche. What's up, Larry? Uh-oh, a redemption, that's our first one. Jason Kelce to 179. T.Y. Hilton. How about that? First Herbert base rookie of the day. Took us 18 boxes. First one. Derrick Henry, number 99. And we got... Brandon Ayuk for the Niners. Man, I thought he signed. 49ers. That is a... Yeah, I don't know what that's number two. Probably like 150. Doesn't say like it's a refractor or... It's rated rookies auto. So probably like at a 150. All right, halfway mark. We still got six boxes. Minutes ahead of schedule from the last case. We're moving. At a 35, auto for the Buccaneers, Tristan Wirfs. Mike Williams at a Raekwon Davis. Gross Matos at a 299. KJ Hamler to 99. DJ Chark at a 299 or 199. They should have like a special card for the person on the box. Like there's only 10 made in the entire product, like a special card. And if there's multiple people on the box, then do like a dual signature. Travis Kelce to 99. DJ Dallas. How the heck is DJ Dallas a rated rookie? No shot. Henry Ruggs, 199. Yeah, but like Wilson and Tua, they're on the box. Put a dual auto for those two. Or if it's just like one player on the box, do like a exclusive card for that single player. Dual auto for optic? I've never seen that. Never seen a dual auto for optic. Like maybe contenders optic. Ryan Kerrigan at a 125. Oh, Panini don't give a shit about me. They don't even follow me. It's been probably about, well, I spend easily over $1 million, I'll just say that, on products of theirs every year. So, they show some good support back. Well, Michael Pirine toppled that one. KJ Hamler. I mean, $1 million is a low. It's probably like KJ's at a 299. It's probably gonna be like $5 million this year on product. I'm just trying to do numbers in my head. Like, I've probably spent 125K on optic alone, and that's just 1 week. Jalen Hurts, 15 cases of optics. What is that like? Yeah, 125 maybe. 7 bills a box. Damon Arnett. Doing triples. Ooh, a triple auto. No, wait. Tyreek Hill out of 299. I've definitely seen optic dual and triples. Cause I had one. I owned one. Like a one of one of the three top running backs in 2016. Zeke Elliott, Derrick Henry, and Kenyon Drake. Was from Optic, I'm pretty sure. Philip Rivers. Another Rivers. The Riv Master. Speaking of Zeke, here he is to 25. That's got to be like the cracked ice of contenders right here. These look amazing. This is the cracked ice of optic. What are these called? The little box. Like, it's not a checkered board, but like Those are gorgeous. There's something wrong with this rookie card. I don't know what it is, but there's something wrong with it. Black Pandora? Huh. What do they call it that? Delpit number to 50. Grant Delpit. We've only had like two on card autos this case. Kelly, Herbert, and the Redemption. That's it. Cam Newton to 199. Albert O to 179. Bosa. Big Bosa. Joey's brother. Colin Johnson out of 75. I can feel a vinyl in this case. Kenneth Murray. Out of 125, Xavier McKinney, rookie. Tre'Davious White out of 179. Zach Moss. Alvin Kamara to 79. Ooh. Keyshawn Vaughn Gold, number to 10. Very nice. CD Lamb at a 299. Darius Leonard out of 299. Lance Allworth. Man. Amari Cooper. Out of 99, AJ Dillon. Autograph. Jimmy G out of 299. Man, I see a lot of Brady base, not a lot of Mahomes. Saquon Barkley. Tristan Wirfs. Cole Kmet to 125. Absolutely stamped it in the wrong spot. I've seen a couple cards like that. The stamp is just off. Laziness. Ashton Davis. Out of 299. Andrew Thomas at a 199. Cam Akers. J.J. Watt, number to 50. Out of 79, Cole Kmet. Man, auto first pack, like every time. Keyshawn Vaughn, Buccaneers. T.Y. Hilton at a 99. Tyrann Mathieu. Tommy Stevens. Darrington Evans. Out of 199. Deshaun Watson, 299. Jake Fromm. Devontae Parker to 179. Out of 79, DJ Dallas. Ross Blacklock to 125. We need a good last box. Man, nothing crazy besides that Herbert. Cooper Kupp. Gardner Minshew. At a 199. Number to 50, Tristan Wirfs. Buccaneers doing pretty solid. It might be a patch auto as our last hit. That's what it felt like. Dalvin Cook to 125. AJ Dillon to 179. Van Jefferson at a 299. T. Higgins. Matthew Stafford, 179. Jalen Hurts. McCaffrey. And our last hit is number 25 of KJ Hamler. Three color patch with the auto. Case one on so much better. Case one was insane, though. All right, recap. Numbered and autos only on the recap. Keyshawn Vaughn at a 10. Herbert to 199. Burrow out of 299. Joe Mixon to 5. And our autos were a patch auto of KJ Hamler to 25. Keyshawn Vaughn, AJ Dillon, Colin Johnson, Delpit, Tristan Wirfs, Brandon Ayuk, Julian Okwara, Joshua Kelly Gold, number to 10, Chase Claypool, Henry Ruggs, and Justin Herbert. That was case number 2. Appreciate it, guys. We're going to move on to case 3.